Take a look at this sunflower, standing so tall. Isn't it pretty? Started so small.
Hello, my name is Derick Perkins and I am out here at the Iowa Arboretum. And today we're going to be talking about the sunflower, also known as Helianthus.
The sunflower is a member of the Asteraceae family and is native to North America. Sunflowers are remarkable for their type of inflorescence, which is a head of florets, which means that what we consider to be the flower of a sunflower is actually made up of lots and lots of little flowers called florets. The center darker florets are the disc florets, while the outer petal-like ones are the ray florets. Sunflowers are grown as a crop for their edible oil and seed, as well as for their ornamental purposes. Sunflowers grow best in full sun with fertile, moist, well-drained soil. Sunflowers are easily propagated from seed when planted directly into the soil after the first frost in the spring. Watering is only needed to get seedlings established. Once established, however, watering is generally not necessary. Cultivars vary greatly from the American giant hybrid, which can grow up to 16 feet tall with 10-inch wide golden yellow inflorescence, to the sunny smile, which grows to a whopping height of 12 to 15 inches tall. Cultivars also vary greatly in color. They are variable in many different colors, ranging from your typical yellow to the burgundy petals of the Velvet Queen. They also vary greatly in petal type. Stella Gold has long, spider-like yellow petals with dark brown centers, while Sun Gold has dissected double flower heads. Thank you for watching. Please enjoy this photo of my brother and I from many years ago.
Take a look at this sunflower, standing so tall. Isn't it pretty? Started so small. But it kept growing, and it never stopped. And it's just love, water and sunshine makes it so high. And it's not looking down on me, it shows me the sky.